everybody to NXT TakeOver Respect.
Asuka making her debut here tonight.
This girl can go.
Crossface chicken wing, Dana Brooke forced to tap.
Tyler Breeze feels disrespected. Apollo Crews comes in with all this hype. He's the flavor of the month, as Breeze likes to say.
Apollo Crews has shown he is the real deal in NXT.
Tonight is all about honoring the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
Finally, somebody's gonna walk out of Full Sail and be first victor of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
We're down to the final two. What a way to honor the Dream.
Samoa Joe and Finn Balor have done it. They are the winners of the inaugural Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic.
I can guarantee you, Dream is smiling down on us right now.
Well, it all comes down to this matchup tonight. Bayley and Sasha Banks, 30-minute Iron Man match,
the most important match in the history of the NXT Women's Division.
They tapped out.
Bayley has done it. History made.